There.
Where the hell did I put that?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
You find anything? Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. Keep looking, please.
Where the hell did I put that?
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
Where the hell did I put that? It's gotta be around here somewhere. Where the hell did I put that?
Let me open this puppy up.
You find anything?
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Cinnamoy's boys aren't doing a damn thing to prepare. Not like we are. Here, take this. Just a token. Find anything? Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. Thank you. Thanks. That's perfect. You're a lifesaver. Keep looking, please.
Where the hell did I put that?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
There.
Thank you. They're attracting demons from all over the city! We did it! Hey, down there! Open the gate! The guests are here!
Go talk to Mother Helen. Maybe you can figure out how to silence those blasted bells.
Worth taking a look.
The lifeguard said you'd be coming. One of ours, possessed by a demon, locked himself in the belfry. Please help us silence these bells. They are calling to the devil's disciples. Thank you. You saved us. Those demons nearly pushed their way into the church. And Frank, his soul was lost to the beast. You need supplies? Food? Medicine? I'm sorry, but the city has already been looted. You won't find much unless you know where to look. I will help you, but only if you promise to help me, for it is the Lord's will that you are here. Yesterday, we lost our water supply. Two brave souls left this morning to check the pump station. They haven't returned.
You can count on it.
Can you find out what happened to them? Or at the very least, turn the water back on.
Please, hear me out. When the madness started, I was able to evacuate here, but my wife and daughter, they didn't make it. Someone told me they saw them out there, half dead, half alive. God knows what they are, but they are no longer my family. Please, this is not easy, but I would like you to lay them to rest, to stop their suffering, yeah? They deserve peace, not this. Will you do it?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
Here is a photo of them. Please, make it quick.
Can I ask a favor? We were attacked by the infected last night. I managed to get away, but I don't know what happened to my family. If they survive, they probably don't know I'm still alive. Could you help me let them know that I'm okay? I made some posters. If you can put them up around town, maybe someone I know will see them.
Absolutely.
Put my poster all around town and maybe they'll be able to find me.
Please don't let them
She's
suffer any
She's so weak.
Longer.
She's fading away. Can't you help us? She has diabetes, and without insulin, she's not going to make it.
Sure.
Oh, God, thank you. There's a pharmacy not far from here, and I'm sure they have some insulin pens. I'll be right here. I don't want to leave her.